after the sports bikes, not the choppers. The choppers won't be fast enough to get you away from the cops. And if they were, they wouldn't be able to turn a corner. These bikes use a kinetic energy recovery system. They store the energy you use braking to accelerate later on. You'll burn the cops and save the environment while you're at it. Okay, as always, don't let them know you're breaking in until you want them to know you're breaking in. Thank you. That's good. A clear shot of the plate. Now, get me the rest of them. Don't send me shots of your privates at sunset. I just want shots of license plates, no filters, and definitely no hashtags. Now, hold on while I run them against their database. Bingo, I found our guy. Let me ping you the location.
second one? Transponder should be back here. Yep. That's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
Thank you.
This guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Schwartzman. He's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up. They came after him and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island. Sharks, get to the island. It's only a matter of time before he does a Butch Cassidy the nut job.
Thank you. never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here. You see that? Head before they take me. They've got to destroy the brain or they'll bring it back to life in a jar. No. Spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good. shit left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was ruining the bush, not exposing myself in it. I knew they were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? I'd take roadkill stew and crash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day, I would.
we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I see you.
Bye.
was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it. Built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass?
You gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
Why'd you do that?
There you are.
Thug! I take roadkill stew and trash juice over IAA mind control drugs any day. I would. Bad brain!
Somebody!
Leave the road
now!
Down.
me clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go!
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
You took my DNA, didn't you? I haven't spent this long in another person.
and company since that owl died last spring.
Man, he cooked good. I don't like it! Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Oh.
Ah, good, good, good. Yes, you're doing good. Just, three more.
First up, you gotta collect the van from outside my garment factory. When you've got the van, I'll come back to you with details on what to do next. You see, I've split a larger task up into a series of smaller, easily achievable goals. Got that from a management book. Does it make you like me more? Do you feel like you're working more effectively? Well, hey, at least you're not thinking about having to kill people. Damn it, I bet that's all you're thinking about now. We'll be right back. the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed. Then the driver lets this heist crew chase the black van, waits until it's clear, and brings the equipment in our white van to Paige. That complicated enough for you? Good. You got the burrito? All right, get over to the alley off Vinewood. Now we've got the same remote server set up in the back of this van, the white one, as the other heist crew has in the back of their van, the black one. And all that's missing from ours is their magic box. So, you're gonna drive into the alleyway and swap their box into our van. Then the decoys will get into the black van, which is now empty, and drive off, making any heist crew that shows up think they've been robbed.
this great.
What's wrong?